worldview buttressed by dogmatic desperation invariably leads to single-minded fanaticism and a need to do terrible things in the name of righteousness. This man is an animal, rabid, destructive, and incapable of nuanced understanding. He must be put down.
Limits.